YouTube friends and family and to my new subscribers. Thank you. Welcome. I appreciate it. I have a 5-day-old kinky curly do here on top of my head. It's been in a ponytail and up and down. It's been quite a few different styles. But I did want to come and show you one style that I do with a banana clip. Good old-fashioned kind. I'll use the a brush, some Garnier Fructis. This and the Kinky Curly Spiral Spritz, just to kind of reactivate it a little bit. Like I said, this is a 5-day-old do, so it's not its best, but what I will do is go ahead and wet my hair and come back and show you really quick another cute little style. Well, I think it's cute, maybe you will too. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, so now I'm back and I have a turn this down. Okay, so I've wet my hair. As you can see, it's laying down. It's wet, not soaking wet, but it's wet enough. What I will do is shake my spiral spritz, some of my hand, just spraying it there. Rub it and just scrunch it into my hair. Just to work it in there. Okay, wait. Get a little bit more. Especially on the ends. Technically, I could go like this, but I don't want to. Take the Garnier. And I don't need a lot. Rub that. And I'll put it on the edges. Like so. It feels like this has a firmer hold than my First Love Let's Jam. And I just haven't used QP in a while. Elastic QP. Maybe I will. But okay, here we go. This is all here. Brush and brush it like you're going to put it into a ponytail. But of course I'm not. Just brush it. Brush it up a little bit. This part used to be a little bit loose. It should be enough. Okay. With that done, I take the banana clip and back. And I need to push it up some. Gather here and clip. Once I find the separation in the hair. Okay, so it's up in the clip like this. Pretty secure. You know, I got all this hair in there. So here we go. In the clip. And I'll need a little pin. Okay, I need to find me a pin. Or a bobby pin is what I mean. I'm going to stick a bobby pin in there and I'll take a picture. Okay, so that is pretty much my little quick do, see? I like it. I think it's cute. Something simple, easy to do. So let me know what you think. I like this though. I really, really, really do. And that's it. I'll take photographs like I said. So you still got your little curls. It's all up in the clip. If you can see, Or if you can't see. I don't know. Because I can't see what you can't see. There. Off I go. Okay. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. I'm not wondering why.
I tell myself, be patient, love.